You can see I'm from Discovery 2 and I'm from class C16. And today I will talk about my forest monster. Number one, easy to push and pull is shopping cart. It's easy to push and pull is because it's light and even four wheels. We push and pull it when we go around the supermarket. We do this at the supermarket and we eat it. Number two, a door. We easy to push and pull it because we have three highways. We can do this at home, a store. It can be in many ways. Number three, easy to push and pull is very strong. It's easy to push and pull without this light. We can do this at home as tool or somewhere. Hard to push and pull is secret. It's hard to push and pull because it has many things on it. We push and pull it when we want to go somewhere. We can do this on holiday or when we go on summer vacation. A big problem is hard to push and pull because it has many things big on there. We can push and pull it if you want to carry toys, books, or more. A big rock is hard to push and pull because it has many things on there. We can carry eggs or oil somewhere. Thank you for listening to my presentation. Goodbye. Do you have any question?
No.
No. No thanks.